But for you, Heena, because you're an established star, you've been a former world number one, how do you react when people start comparing, say, someone like a Manu Bhakkar, who's in her first games? Let's face it, you and Sanjeev, you're all veterans of the sport, you've seen lots of defeats, you've seen lots of positives as well. How do you react when people say, oh, new star emerges, the old ones can move away? That's a bit of a funny one for you to handle.
See, anybody who knows shooting will not say something like this, because shooting
is... But you all are on Twitter, so that's what the reactions come.
Yeah, but I think, but again, anybody who knows the nature of this sport will not say something like this, you know, this person is having rivalry with this, because it's such an individual sport and you don't have... good players don't have it in them to look at the other person's score or compare themselves or compare the other with yourself. If you're doing that, then you don't have a long life in shooting. Mm. And you're basically digging your own grave. And as far as I can say about myself and about her, she's doing her job, I'm doing my job, and she's done really well. This was her first games, and it's going to just get tougher from here, and I know that she's on the right track. She's improved her score, and we were expected to get a silver and a gold, and we got it.
And that's what matters, running the one and two matters.